DRC Emergency Services LLC. Ms. Biggs.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Good evening, Commissioners. As we begin to continue to clean up the community, there are the stresses of where do we take all the trees? Where does the debris go? So as a part of that, DRC Engineering, who is a debris removal contractor with GDOT, has asked to use 5 acres of our property off Highway 122, and they have agreed to pay the county $3,500 per month for the use of the property. This is a month by month, and they understand that we will eventually be done, and it'll be time for them to move on, but we feel very confident that we're in good hands partnering with GDOT and their contractor. Mr. Ty has actually been a part of this conversation, so it's ready for your consideration.
Are we thinking of 3 months, 4 months?
I don't think that we know at this point. It's going to take a while. I would say probably no more than 6 months, because this is for GDOT's contractors, just for those state routes. So it's not the magnitude for us.
And again, keep in mind, that's 3 to 4 month-to-month contract.
With everything on the Georgia State Highway be taken to this site?
I'm not sure if they have some flexibility to take to other sites, or if they have chosen this as their sole site. Ashley, do you know?
They have several sites. They operate just like our contractor does, and this is actually one of the sites that our contractor uses. They're just sharing it. They have another space for them to use it. So GDOT, they're trying to find sites to minimize the length of the haul. So they have some other sites around the county and in surrounding counties, but this is just a close site for everything in the north end and up in the area for counties to go through.
And they're chipping that stuff there on that side?
That was another advantage. They said the grinder that Ashworth is using for us is the same grinder they use, so he was already there on site, so it logistically it helped everybody out.
I agree. I think it's a perfect location.
And it's a little revenue, which usually we're asking to spend money. This is a little money coming in.
Thank you. All right, any other questions? Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Motion to approve and authorize Chairman Slaughter to sign and execute the proposed agreement.
Okay, we have a motion to approve and authorize the chairman to sign the proposed agreement. Do I have a second?
Second.
I have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, I'll call the vote. All in favor, signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries.